Who the hell are you guys?
I am Momotaro. Queen Amaterasu of Hyuga ordered me to save Kibi from Ura.
That's a funny joke. Do you really think you could beat our boss?
Having you guys as henchmen says a lot about Ura's real strength.
What the hell? Are you looking down on us?
You can only look down on others when you know their capabilities. I can see yours.
Shut up! Guys! Kill him!
Transformation.
My turn.
Yeah.
guys are also from Mizuha. A king can't abandon them.
You treat everyone equally? A king should be kind to his people. But that should only apply to the people who follow him, not those who don't.
You're right. But you're not trying hard enough to change those people's minds. At this rate, blood will be shed, and blood will only bring more blood.
You're funny. Avoiding bloodshed stirs up emotions within the populace, making it worse. That's why a king needs to take care of it before that happens.
Only a poor king needs to use force to convince his people to follow him.
Shut up!
It's true!
Going. Come on.
Here I come. Everyone, please. Here I come.
Thank you.
Come on. Let's go!
My turn.
Yeah. This is amazing.
That was weak. Why are you showing sympathy?
If we went all out, we'd cause grudges. We just need to show how strong we are.
The ones you don't kill will come right back after you. Then what will you do?
I'll defeat them again and let them go again. I'll do that until they reform.
You have too much time on your hands.
Why are you in such a hurry?